Stefan Geier, a 2-4 loss against Frölunda tonight. What do you think about the game?
I think we battled hard. We know Frölunda is a good team. But at some situation, we were too far back and just watching at the puck. And you don't should do that against a team.
You had some really good chances. What do you think was missing in the end?
The last little effort that we put the puck in. Like, they don't give us much chances, but if we get it, we have to rip it in. But all in one, like, all the two games were good, like, two good 60 minutes, and we competed hard and tried our best.
What did it feel like to play in front of your own fans for the first time this season?
It was a good feeling, good atmosphere. Lots of people were coming to watch, and I'm excited for the season now.
Your next game is on Saturday against Gap. You already beat them last week. It was a 6-3. What do you expect from this match?
I think they're coming hard. Like, we have to be aware. Don't take it too easy. And if you're ready, we're ready to battle and get the pucks in it, we're good.
Thank you.